Derek here, and we just got done doing dives 1 and 2 of the open water class in La Jolla Shores, and it was awesome! The conditions were slight to moderate. There was only about 1 to 3 foot waves, a moderate surge down at the bottom of the shallows, pretty much no surge down at the walls. The visibility was actually a bit surprising. It was about 15 to 20 feet in the shallows, and it was opening up quite nicely towards the walk-in. It's about 25 feet, about 40 feet down. So it was actually not bad. Saw some pretty sweet marine life. Besides Bethy, we saw a stingray. We saw some starfish, decorator crabs. Anything else? Did I miss anything, guys? Yeah, we saw some nudibranchs and some sardines. So my suggestion is, if you want to have a good day of diving, get down here before the surf does.
To go get your gear and get wet.
Thank you.